Thank you, Honorable Chair. Minister, if the African Continental Free Trade Area does not at the same time strictly emphasize that the freedom of movement of goods and services in the continent must be that of African manufactured goods, then I fear we will be opening the continent as a dumping ground for goods that have been produced elsewhere. What specific actions are being taken in the country to promote manufacturing and production of South African goods? And what plans does your department have put in place to ensure that the continent doesn't become a dumping site of goods that are produced elsewhere and not in Africa? Thank you.
Honourable Minister.
Thank you very much, Chairperson, and thank you to the Honourable N.Ntlangwini for this question, because the matter of Africa as a dumping ground for cheap goods was discussed very directly at the most recent summit of the AU, so we are fully alert to this being a problem. Hence, one of the first steps that are being looked at in terms of preparing for the operationalization of the agreement is to address the issue of customs and excise, and to ensure that at the point of entry, we are able to determine the origins of particular goods and have tariffs that address that origin. So this is part of the agreements that are contained within the decisions that have come out of the African Union. In terms of Africa-produced goods, clearly the tariff setting will address some of that. We want a free trade area. There'll be different tariff sets for a wide range of goods, but we are committed that our continent must become a base of productivity, of manufacturing, of industrialization. We want our own factories. We know that it is possible for us as Africans to produce a wide range of different textiles. We don't have to be importing from other parts of the world. We may very well have competition, which is important, but our goods must be of a quality that make them of greatest interest to African consumers. So we have work to do to ensure we have really good products. We also must understand, as South Africa, there are aspects we'll give up so that other countries on the continent produce particular goods so that the trade is operational and fairly shared. But that matter of dumping, absolutely critical that we address it. Otherwise, we won't be competitive, nor will we address the core objectives that lie behind the free trade agreement.
Thank you, Honourable Minister.